Welcome back to the playoffs. This semifinal tournament matchup features the Arkansas Razorbacks and the Mississippi State Bulldogs. Welcome to today's game. This is Mike Patrick, along with Kyle Peterson, here for EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
The sun's shining. We're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
The senior is going to be starting.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seam fastball.
The junior will start it off. Here we go with pitch number one. Hits a shallow right. He's going for two. Throw to third. The junior is aboard with a two-bagger. Number eight is at the hot corner. He'll be batting ninth. Donaldson is up next.
Hey, we got play one right here. Hey, Al, gotta go to the plate right here.
Hit out to right. He's out of there. Over to second.
Gotta keep it in front of you now, outfield.
Let's see how the home team's defense lines up. The Bulldogs have an outfield that's fundamentally sound. The only time they have a problem on some of the real tough plays.
It really is an outfield where you know exactly what you're gonna get. They might not make the spectacular plays, but they'll make most of them. That's a defense you can live with.
And they score the first run of the game.
Hey, back it up for two.
Number 23 is digging in. Hit pretty well. To the wall, and it's gone.
That's a great job of taking the ball the other way. Watch him pull his hands inside on this fastball. Rip it out to right. Didn't get it all, but got enough. It just carries beyond the right field fence for a home run.
That's the first home run of the game. Number 29 is up next. Hit to short, over to first, two gone. The ball hit out to left, fly ball, and the left fielder moving over. The side is retired. The senior is starting today.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a changeup, a hook, a slide piece, and a sinking fastball.
Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Number two is in right. He'll be hitting third. It's fouled away. Quickly falls behind 0-2. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. One gone. Arkansas has a very solid infield. They'll make the plays when they have to.
Yeah, that's why it's so important to be in the right position. Scouting report important for this infield. And they put him in the right spot. They really do things well.
The runner going for two. He's going for three. Throw to third and the out. Number two is up next. Hit toward third. On to first. That's the third out. With one inning played, it's 3-0. Number six is digging in. Hit out to left. One away.
Ball.
Breaking ball outside. Hit on the ground toward the hole. The throw to second. The runner went hard all the way. And number eight is up next.
Go for it, go for it. Let's go to four, outfield.
High fly ball to right, not deep though. And the right fielder is there. Collier is digging in.
Let's work, fellas.
Two gone. A ground ball headed for the hole. Gobbles that one up. The junior is on with it. Number three is up next. Two gone. The inning's over. Arkansas strands two. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 3-0. Hit back toward the pitcher. Burris is aboard with a single. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Struck him out.
Hey, let's go. We got one down.
Number 25 is digging in. Missed on a fastball at the letters.
Ball.
Breaking ball outside for a ball. Fouled to the right side. Struck him out. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Right through the hole. Comes up with it and throws. He's on with a single. A fly ball. The outfielder racing after it. That'll do it. Mississippi State strands two. Will go to the top half. It's 3-0. Number 28 is up next. Got one he could pull. Hits it down to third. One gone.
One away.
Makes the grab for out number.
It's too late. Strike one.
Letter high fastball in there for a strike. Hit back toward the pitcher. He gets on to keep the inning alive. Number one is digging in. That's the third out. Arkansas leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the third. It's 3-0. Number 27 is up next. Hit to shallow center. He's on with a single. That fastball straight away to center field.
The fielder is able to come in under it.
The second.
The field's got to be able to spin it there.
Number 11 is digging in. Here's a line drive into left. He'll try for third. And it will score a run. Hit on the line. Number two is aboard with a base hit. Burris is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Hit to shallow left. That's a one-out single. Swing and a miss on the changeup. There's a fly ball. He should be able to get to this. He's out of there. The throw to second. The sacrifice fly brings in a run. Too much drop on that breaking ball. It's down low. Two gone. Swing and a miss on the changeup. There's a fly ball. The inning's over. Mississippi State strands two, and we'll go to the top of the fourth. It's 3-2. Number six is digging in. This one hit high and deep. An over-the-shoulder catch for the out. Pops it into shallow left. He's out. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball low. A ground ball headed for the hole. And the out. In the middle of the fourth, it's 3-2. The bull. Number seven is up next. Line drive, right side. He's out of there. Change up down the middle. Breaking ball misses in for a ball. Fly ball to straightaway right. The fielder is able to come in under it. Number 20. Hit on a line. And with that knock, he keeps the inning going. Number eight is up next. Routine fly ball out to left field. Makes the catch. Mississippi State leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 3-2.
hit on the ground toward the hole. The toss to the pitcher covering. Number three is 0 for 2. Grounder up the middle and through. That one had eyes. Donaldson is on with the single. A runner at first. Number 28 is digging in.
Got to roll two. Get ready for two. 5-3. Hit the cut.
Hits a shallow left. The sophomore has another base hit. Runners at first and second. One out with runners now at first and second. Steps on the bag for one, and the side is out. Arkansas leaves a man on second. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 3-2. Fouled out of play. Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's two homers in the game. Ground ball to the second baseman. Over to first. He's out of there. Number 10 is up next. Hit on a line. Burris is aboard with a base hit, and there's just one out. Fouled at the plate. Hits a shallow left. He's on with a single.
Go, boy. You're into it right now. You're going to go play for it. Play for it.
That's way back. Off the wall, then right. And a run will come in to score. Rice is on with a base hit. And there's one away. Number seven is digging in. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Two down in the inning. Runners at first and third. Hit the shallow center. And it will score a run. The junior is aboard with a single. Runners at first and second. And there's two outs. Number 27 is up next. Two gone. There's a fly ball. That's the third out. Mississippi State scores three and strands two. And we'll be going to the top of the sixth. It's 5-3. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Changeup for a low strike. One and one. Fouls this out of play. A
A ball and two strikes.
Ball.
Fastball in for a ball. Grounded to the right side. He gobbles that ball up. The sophomore is on. Number one is digging in. This one's in the air to right center. One away. Over to second. Number six is up next.
One out now.
There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. Barely got a glove on that one. Breaking ball is low.
Strike one.
Froze him with a changeup for a strike. One and one. And a breaking ball in for a strike. One and two.
Ball.
That's a ball, a breaking ball up. A ground ball headed for the hole. Tags first for one. Two gone.
Strike one.
Change catches the inside edge for a strike. Hit to the left side. Foul off the left side.
Strike
the senior is making life tough on the batters. He's yet to give up a walk. Arkansas strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the sixth. It's 5-3. Toward left, one gone. Number 11 is up next. This one hit toward right field. The senior is on with the single. A runner at first, and there's one away. Hit on the ground toward the hole. It's a diving grab. That's in time for the out. Number 10 is digging in.
We got two.
Grounder to third. The throw across the infield.
He's out.
And the inning is over. Mississippi State leaves a man on second. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 5-3. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. On to first. Oh. One gone. Off the fists and fouled out of play. He hits a liner back up the middle. Donaldson is on with a one-out single. Number 28 is up next. A runner at first, one out. Little ground ball to the right side. And the runner went right through the stop sign. The sophomore is on.
Number 23 is digging
number
in.
2, get ready for 2. 5-3, hit your cut.
This one's popped into foul territory. And makes the catch in foul ground. Number 29 is up next. Hit to the left side of the infield. The second. And a run will come in to score. Number 1 is digging in. Breaking ball over the plate for a strike. Hit to the left side. Throw to first. The inning's over. Arkansas leaves the tying and go-ahead runs aboard. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 5-4.
That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
Toward left, over to first, and the out. Over to first, he's out. Number 7 is up next.
You're down out here.
There's a strike on a changeup. No balls and one strike. Grounder hit the shortstop. Makes the routine stop. That'll do it. With 7 innings played, it's 5-4. The freshman will get a chance here. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. Number 6 is aboard with a single. And now the tying run. He squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. He comes up with it on to first. He's out of there. Number 8 is digging in.
Here we go. Play 1. Here we go. Play 4.
Hit to the first baseman. That's 2 outs. Hits a shallow left. That's the third out. Arkansas leaves a man on second. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 5-4. Number 15 is up next. Lifted in the air to right center. He might have a play on this one. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 27 is 2-for-3 today with 2 singles. Two away. Number 8 is 2 gone. There's a routine fly ball. That retires the side. They go quietly. 1-2-3. Donaldson is digging in. On the ground to the second baseman. Throw to first. Flips it to first for the out.
We got one.
Grounder hit to short. Throw to first. Two gone. Number 23 is now 1-for-4 at the plate today.
Ball.
Change up for a ball down low.
Ball.
Breaking ball, too low out of the zone. Here's a fly ball. And that's the ball game. The final score, the Mississippi State Bulldogs 5, the Arkansas Razorbacks 4.
Well, it was a tight ball game and really one that was decided by just a few pitches. And games like these, winning those pitches is what determines who ends up winning the ball game.
As this game cast draws to a close, this is Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson saying so long for EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks for playing, everybody. Have a good day.